difference between ball bearing and roller bearing. In ball bearing is roller are used rolling element, and in roller bearing taper roller are used in a rolling element. Point contact is used in ball bearing, and a roller bearing line contact used. Because of point load, capacity is low. Here based load carrying capacity is high. Radial dimension is more, radial dimension is less. Axial dimension is less in ball bearing, and axial dimension is more than in roller bearing.